So can anybody out there even begin to understand just what it's like to have your own flesh and blood ripped?